tell you, gonna cut off, go back. We gotta get another stop, we're gonna try to get in front of them, go back to them. All right, let's go back to the beginning. The goal is to get at least four stops. I've never seen anybody get more than seven. Again, every drill that we're showing you is we do with our post players, our wings, and our guards. We want our post players to be able to help out in our pressure. So we call this drill angle. You gotta take the right angle. You're not gonna take it easy on him. You can beat him around the corner, beat him around the corner. He doesn't get there, take off. But the rule is you gotta be behind the ball and outside of the lane when you catch it. All right, Isaiah, are you a good defender? Are you serious? All right, so you can stop both of these guys seven times. You didn't say that with very much confidence, I think. Can you do it?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna get the three young ladies. Three young ladies here. Do it next. All right, do we have three young ladies? All right, Travis, you'll be a young lady. All right, let's go.